Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how you can easily schedule a post on Instagram. Please subscribe to this channel, don't forget to put likes, write comments, and let's get started. So, first of all, we're going to open the Instagram app with you. Now we will need to go to our page, our account. After that, we can schedule a post. But I have to warn you, you can only schedule a post if you have a professional or business account. So if you have a regular page, you'll need to go to the business account initially. And to do that, you'll need to go here to settings. And then settings and privacy. And here you'll be able to find your account settings in order to switch to business or private account. And once your account is a business account, you'll be able to schedule a post. And to do that, we'll need to click on the plus sign to add a post. We're going to select some kind of photo. And then click Next. Next again. And you can add some changes, cancel people, add music, and so on. But in order to schedule this post, we go to the bottom to Advanced Settings. We click on those. And here, the very first thing we have is to schedule a publish. And first, we need to activate this feature. And then we're asked what day and time we want to schedule it for today, or some other day. For example, I'll schedule it for tomorrow. (6:30 p.m.) Once you've set the day and time, press Done. Come back. Now you can click on this button to publish. As you can see, it says here that this post will be published at a certain time, on a certain day. Now you don't have to worry, and once this post itself is published, you can see that by going to your Instagram page. That's how easy it is for you to schedule a post on Instagram. I hope you found this video helpful and useful. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to like and comment. See you later.